King of the Lord is spoken forevermore. Blessed be the name of the Lord is spoken
Thank you. minutes over in the hall, Ken is going to be giving a presentation, right, on the property, one of the properties that we have located since we're going to be leaving the Hope Point property at some point. We don't know exactly when, but at some point in the coming months we'll be leaving. And so we're in the process of identifying properties that may be possibilities for us to have our church. And we found an interesting looking property north of here. So Ken has all the details, and if you'll come and talk to you, you can hear all the details and ask questions. And then God willing, as many of us as are able, we're going to drive up to see the property and have sort of an open house and see this and see what we're looking at. So I hope everybody will give it your attention. We need to, we have to come together as a community to look at our future and see where we want to be, and more importantly, where the Lord would like us to be. So let us attend. Let us be to this. Pay attention. Take this seriously. It's a big, big event in the life of our nation. Also, of course, we continue with the Promission Fast this week. The feast of the Promission of Our Lady, the Most Holy Theotokos, is next week. So we continue the fast in her honor this week. Class in Orthodox Faith on Tuesday evenings this week, we'll be looking at Christ as our Redeemer. What does it mean to say Christ has redeemed us? And we meet 7 o'clock in the conference room just through that door back there. And everyone is welcome to come if you would like. I was pleased to see we're over our budgeted need for the month of July. It was quite an accomplishment in the summer for a church to actually have more than absolutely required. We went over by $138, so maybe in August we can do the same. Maybe less, hopefully. Sorry, because July had 5 Sundays, so we've got an extra. Maybe not the playlist. Anything else you need to add to that, Ken?